The data is in on the fourth quarter real estate market, and the big takeaway is that inventory is low. In Delaware County, new homes hitting the market was down 28% compared to the fourth quarter in 2018. In Montgomery County, it was down 32%, and in Chester County, it was down 25%. Look, I know that I sound like a broken record, but when inventory is low, that is when you want to list your home for sale. That's exactly what I did when I sold my home. It's the smart play. Consider this. In those three counties that I mentioned, while inventory levels were plummeting, the average sale price went up. In Delaware County, it jumped 4%, 4% in Monco, and 7% in Chester County. Low inventory markets means more money for sellers. For neighborhood-specific data and to get an estimate on what your home is currently worth, send me an email, comment below, or send me a message.